Okay, we'll put him in a weak set. Nothing changes for any member of that offensive unit with the exception of the fullback, to where he is now lined up, and we just tell him in our formation call where we'll say weak right, sets the tight end to the right, sets him weak, and then we'll call the zone play to our right. But nothing changes. His attack point still is butt of the tackle, aiming point, middle of the play side number on the defensive end.